take that English word disciple, there's often a sense I find in the Christian world that a disciple is someone who wants to know something, wants to know what the teacher knows, or in our case, what Jesus taught. But a Talmid is much, much deeper than that, because the Hebrew word Talmid means or refers to someone who wants to be what the rabbi is. Now think about that for a moment. Yeah, you want to know what the rabbi knows. You want to know what he teaches, but it's much deeper than that. I want to be, in my walk with God, like the rabbi. I may have a different personality, I may have a different taste in this or that, but when it comes to my walk with God, I want to be just like the rabbi. And that took both a deep commitment to learn the scripture the way the rabbi knew it, and many of them knew the Hebrew Bible by memory, or largely by memory, but it also took a passion, a deep level of commitment to say, no matter what the cost, I am willing to give up everything in order to be like the rabbi. A consuming passion. They live with them 24 hours a day. They watch everything they do, because how else will I know how to become like my rabbi?